Okay, we are almost ready here. And being as I'm going to be gone for a while, better lock the door. Get the keys out of my pocket, that is. I know that's not much of a lock, but it's a deterrent. Okay. I'll be glad when I get moving because this jacket is getting hot. Okay, I filled her up with gas yesterday, so.
Here's our Dairy Queen and me on a diet. I take the exact same route going back. The only difference is you're going to see everything from the other side, so I guess it'll be different. And it was uneventful, except for when I almost turned at the wrong intersection. But we got around that okay. Okay, talk to you again when we get back to the house. Thank you. I know that I told you I wasn't going to say anything until we got back to the house, but I gotta mention this. When I was coming up to this three-way stop, I could not remember stopping when I was going out. And I thought, did I run the stop sign? And then I remembered, no, I was a little bit distracted because there was a car right behind me and I wanted to figure out how can I easily let him pass. Maybe you remember that. Anyway, all is well that ends well, right?
Okay.
I'll get this helmet off here. Now it always takes a bit of a moment to get it off because the release on it is a lot different from the bike. I want to be careful how I set this helmet down here. I don't want to scratch the visor. Yeah, that could work. Well, it went pretty good, I would say, except for when I almost turned left when I shouldn't have, and then I would have ended up on the north perimeter. I think it's a speed limit of 110 there, so yeah, I wouldn't want to be on the north perimeter with a scooter. You have to go quite a ways before you can turn around. So that would have been a bad mistake. Wouldn't have been the end of the world. On the other hand, maybe it would have. Okay, yeah. Thanks for coming along.